Hey friends, this is Jack here. So today's video I'm gonna show you how to use your two WhatsApp account from your one device. As you can see guys, here's my WhatsApp account anyway, and I'm gonna show you my one device is gonna be another WhatsApp account. I'm gonna tap three dots here into tap setting. You're going to be, as you can see guys, my another WhatsApp account here. My WhatsApp account is going to be changed. So guys, here's the process. I'm gonna show you how to use two WhatsApp account from your one devices. So let's get started with this video guys. Well guys, the very first thing to do going to be add your another WhatsApp account from your one phone on one devices. As you can see guys, now going to be what you need to do is just going to open up your WhatsApp first. As you can see my personal WhatsApp account, I'm gonna add my another WhatsApp account. Just going to tap the third option here in the top right corner. Now going to be tap setting option from here, click this one as well. Now going to be tabs is going to be the arrow icon from here the top right corner. Click this one as well. Now as you can see the option called last option going to be add accounts, is going to be tap this one as well. If you're going to be add account from here, also you got an interface here. What you need to do is going to be tap agree to continue. Click this one as well. Now going to be enter your number from here WhatsApp account. I'm going to enter to my number. Well guys, as you can see, I'm going to add to my number from here. Now going to be tap next option from here. Alright, they're going to be verification. Is it your correct number? I'm going to tap continue option from here. Alright, they're going to be needed for a couple of times anyway. It's going to be tap keep the permission. I'm going to choose to keep the permission. Gonna be cancel of skip from here anyway. As it is the name option, this my account name anyway. I'm gonna just tap to next option from here. Alright, now gonna be skip this passkey option from here. They're gonna be for a couple of times. As you can see, my account is going to be here anyway. Whatever I'm gonna be choose to connect to my friends, I got a chance to my this one. Hi, one of my friend as well on my friend list. Also, I'm gonna choose this Messenger option from here to add my friends also. Hey, here's my post account. As you can see guys, my another WhatsApp account is going to be connected from here anyway. So guys, here's the process how to add your another WhatsApp account from your phone. I'm gonna get back to my previous one. I'm gonna tap third option here, tap going to be setting option. I'm going to tap the arrow icon from here, and I'm going to tap the first one, this one as well, and you can easily get back to your first WhatsApp account from here. So guys, here is the process how to use two WhatsApp account from your one devices or one phone or two WhatsApp number in one phone. In this video will be helpful for you. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.